So many classes. I don't know what to choose.
I'll give you the same advice my father gave me the night I lost my virginity. Just pick one. They all cost the same.
You can always take the actor inside with me and Troy.
How'd you get dragged into that one?
Our dance teacher encourages us to take acting classes to tap into our emotional cores, so Troy and I both decided to take it together.
Foosball was full?
I'm on the wait list.
Don't give up. I was on the wait list for this media class for a year and a half, and I finally got in.
Who, indeed? A critical analysis of television's Who's the Boss.
The professor of this class is the author of this book.
We got him?
I know.
So, what are you taking, Jeff?
Well, while you knuckleheads are expanding your minds and souls, I'll be expanding my liver in Italian wine tasting.
Oh, molto bene. I'm taking that one, too.
How do you say ha-ha in Italian?
I'll look it up. Come on, Jeff, it'll be fun. I can give you pointers.
Pierce, I was a lawyer at a top-tier law firm. When I wasn't shielding the wealthy from justice, I was drinking their finest wines.
I assume you have your own wine cellar.
Pierce does. And it's ha-ha!
Anyone can have a cellar. It's what's in it that counts.
Pierce's has a special gym with swings and saddles.
We don't discuss the special gym.